Florence, and today I'm gonna be doing a what's in my makeup bag. Okay, I'm kidding. You don't get to see what's in my makeup bag. It's my makeup bag. Keyword, mine.
So, you don't get to see what's in my makeup bag.
But I'm gonna show you what's in something. Can you guess it? Today I decided to show y'all some of the necessary stuff that I carry around with me in my everyday backpack. So starting off with my smallest pocket, this backpack is filled with... Whoa. I went there. I'm gonna go ahead and hop into the video and show y'all what's in my backpack. So, my backpack is just this purple looking backpack that is from the brand High Trails. So guys, I'm gonna show you what's in my small pocket. The first thing I got in my small pocket is this lotion. And then next in my small pocket is this lotion. Tissue. I gotta say something. People use tissue because sometimes they're sick. No, I use tissue because I'm eating in class and I need to wipe my fingers. Sharpie pens. So crinkly paper that look like there's no tomorrow to it. It's a paper that I wrote my mailbox combination on about a year ago. Then next I got my black lip gloss, a pen, a mirror. Crunchy eraser. Now imagine that I'm throwing stuff on the floor, because after this video I might as well clean my backpack out, because today I couldn't find anything, so let go. My cousin lip gloss I stole. Scrunchy cards. Finger rings. Some Tylenol, cold and flu. So I just showed y'all what was in this pocket right here. I'm gonna show you what's in this pocket right here. I have an almost gone Johnson & Johnson baby oil gel. Headphones, some deodorant, edge control toothbrush. My old charger, I need to throw it out. The MVP of the year, the edge control. A pencil. So I just show you what's in this pocket, so I'm gonna go into the biggest pocket and show you what's in there. I have an umbrella, because out here, this weather out here, I don't know about the weather where you live, but out here, it gets real. A laptop, the baby of my life that makes all this video possible. A notebook. Then I got this big old drama book for English class. I wanna go make a bag. And then I have water bottle. That is it for what's in my backpack. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.